Google Stadia has announced 100 games by the end of the year, a news that could surprise users of the platform, who recently learned that Google closed its own game studio for it. However, in the company's blog there have been news and many details, and everything indicates that intense months of incorporations to the catalogue are coming. We are talking about FIFA 21 level products, Judgment, Enchanté, Half Genie Hero, which will arrive on the video game streaming platform. They are positive additions, because Google needs variety. The head of Stadia, Phil Harrison, also talked about the closure of the own studio of which we were talking. We launched Stadia with the aim of making all your favorite games available instantly from anywhere. With the recent success of Cyberpunk 2077 on Stadia, the ability to play on all devices, including iOS, and with the growing integration on YouTube in addition to our global expansions, it is clear that Stadia technology works. Being able to stream games on any screen is the future of this industry, and we will continue to invest in Stadia and the platform, so that it becomes the best cloud gaming experience for our teammates and the gaming community. It has been Stadia's goal from the beginning. So you know, it's not going to affect us so much that they close their studio, because third parties it seems that we're going to get fed up. Less than Terraria. Terraria no. Or anything from his studio.